don't really regard myself as one thing or another. I can enjoy an Irish tune or a Scottish tune, and I know the differences. I respect the differences, and I just think that two musics are so close, you know. Donegal is famous for its fiddlers, and so many Donegal fiddlers travelled in Scotland and picked up the kind of style, the more droney style of maybe, you know, Scottish playing. They have tunes called Highlanders, which they don't really have in, you know, in the south of Ireland. Very, very, very influenced by Scottish pipe music and Scottish fiddlers.